She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away, and it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Yeah.
darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on! I'll find you! Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead. Let him go. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can you do to me that you haven't already? Fight me.
You betrayed your
Come on.
Father.
Behind you.
You betrayed the gods in search of Gideon. In search of love.
Watch out.
Look where that's got you.
Behind you.
Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Gideon. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Careful. Careful, Senna. want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from that darkness.
never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Everyone has hopes, you're human after all.